So what book did we just read, Juliet?
Read this book.
What's that book called?
It's called Romeo and Juliet.
Romeo and Juliet. So it has your name?
Yep.
Can you spell it?
There's Mom, where's the other books?
All the other ones we read?
Mm-hmm.
They're right here.
We read this one.
What's that one about?
It's called, Mom, did we read this one?
Yeah, we did. It's called 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, there's one. It called 1, 2, 3.
What else did we read?
Read, this one.
What's that one about?
It's called Dinosaur Book.
Oh, is that one funny?
Yep. And this called 1, 2, 3.
What else did we read?
We read this one with an elephant and with a mirror.
And with a mirror?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what's that?
It's a panda bear. And what's this?
Bamboo.
Panda bears eat bamboo.
That's funny, huh? Do you eat bamboo?
Nope. It's not good for my dog. There's a penguin mirror.
A penguin mirror, too?
And there's a polar... What's called this? Called this again?
A panda bear.
There's a panda bear mirror.
Yeah, okay. So what's the last book? The one with your name. Can you hold up that one again?
There's a mirror penguin.
Oh, there is a mirror penguin too, right. Are you going to show us all the mirrors?
And there's a monkey mirror.
Mm-hmm.
And there's an elephant mirror. And there's a lion mirror?
Mm-hmm.
There's a lion mirror. Then there's a bear mirror. Then there's a fishy mirror. That's Nemo.
Does it look like Nemo?
Yep. It has stripes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, can you hold up the last book again?
This.
The one with your name.
This one?
No, where's the book that has your name on it?
This one is at the bottom.
Yeah, he's scuba diving, huh?
Mm-hmm. He doesn't get water in his mouth.
Well, I think because he has special equipment. See, he has I don't know what you call it, a scuba tank mouthpiece in his mouth.
Uh-huh. So he doesn't get water in his mouth.
Yep.
And...
Okay, should it be time to go to sleep?
And he has... these on his eyes so he doesn't get water in his eyes.
Do you remember what those are called?
Yeah.
What are they called?
I don't know.
What do you put on your eyes in the swimming pool?
I put goggles
in. Yep, those are goggles.
Yep, those are goggles. So he doesn't get water in his eyes. Mm-hmm. There's a fishy mirror.
Mm-hmm.
This is the Romeo book.
The Romeo book? Who else is in that book?
There's Juliet.
Juliet?
And Romeo.
And can you spell it?
Yeah.
How do you spell Juliet?
It spells J-U in big I?
Little L.
Little L.
But you're right. It doesn't look like a big I. But that time it's little L. Because Ju-la-la-la. The L in the middle.
Huh?
The L sound in the middle of your name? Juliet.
Is this L?
Mm-hmm.
This is little L?
Mm-hmm.
This is big L?
There's a little L and then a little I right next to each other.
Little I?
Mm-hmm.
Big I?
And then what comes after that?
I don't know.
Do you see an E?
Mom, what's this?
I can't see what you're pointing to.
I'm pointing to this. What is it?
It's the Little L.
That's
weird. And then next is little I.
Is this big I?
No, there's no big I. It's little L and then little I. And then E-T.
What's this?
What's what?
What's this?
This one?
Yeah.
That's the little I.
What's this one?
That's the bit little L.
It's little L?
Uh-huh. If it has a dot, it's little I.
Huh? What's this one? Mom, what's this one?
Little L. J-U-L-I-E-T.
Just J-U-I?
L.
L. And I?
Uh-huh.
And E?
Uh-huh.
And T?
Yep. J-U-L-I-E-T. That's Juliet. That's you.
E?
Yeah, two E's.
There's O, E, U, M, O, R. That spells Romeo.
That spells Romeo.
Can so we search Juliet?
Juliet? What is Juliet doing? She's standing on the balcony.
Oh.
Yep, because this part says one balcony.
There's one, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's 9. There's 2
parts. Mm-hmm. 2 loves, it says. Because Romeo and Juliet loved each other.
So this spells Romeo?
R for Romeo.
Mm-hmm. And J for Juliet.
Mm-hmm.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14.
That's a lot of dots, huh?
Mm-hmm. There's 3.
That one is 3 people meet.
Yeah, that's a girl, that's a girl, that's a boy.
Well, actually, that's Juliet and then Romeo. Romeo's a boy. And then that's the friar, I think. Let me see.
Juliet is a princess.
She kind of looks like it, huh?
Yeah. She's a boy?
No, that's Romeo. He's just wearing different clothes, but he's still a boy.
He's a boy like this boy?
Mm-hmm.
Boy, boy, and girl.
Mm-hmm.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's 4 roses.
Yeah, good job. Can you count the roses?
There's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
How much? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, there were other roses on the first page, huh?
Are these roses?
No, those are hearts.
There's 2 hearts.
Mm-hmm.
There's 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2. And there's 1 boy. 2 boy and 1 girl.
Mm-hmm.
There's 1 rose, 2 rose, 3 rose, 4 rose.
Yeah.
And there's 5 people. There's 1, 2, 3. That's Romeo, right?
Let me see. No, that one's the nurse.
What's her name?
Her name is Nurse.
What's her name?
Nurse.
She's a girl named Nurse?
Yeah, that's just her title. That one's Mercutio. This one is Paris. That's Friar Lawrence. And that's Tybalt.
What's your name again?
Nurse.
Nurse? Mm-hmm. Nurse?
nurse.
Don't say it, okay?
Oh, okay. You say it.
Nurse.
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Mercutio.
Don't say it, okay?
Oh, okay.
Mom, what's her name?
Mercutio.
Don't say it, okay?
Well, you asked me to say it.
Don't say it. I'm nurse. Is her nurse name nurse?
No, the other one is nurse.
This one?
Yeah.
What's this one?
Mercutio.
Don't say it. Mercutio.
Yeah.
That's Mercutio. What's her name?
Paris. Paris.
Paris?
Mm-hmm.
What's his name?
Friar Lawrence.
Don't say, okay?
Okay.
Friar Lawrence.
Friar Lawrence.
Friar Lawrence.
Yep, good job.
And what's her name?
Tybalt.
Don't say, okay?
Okay.
Tybalt?
Tybalt, good job.
Then it spells five.
Yeah, those are some hard names, huh?
Mom, what are these?
Let's see. Oh, those are the musicians. There are six musicians playing instruments.
There's one.
Yep, that one looks like a guitar, huh?
And that one looks like a guitar. That's your
musician. Musician, uh-huh.
Yeah. And that's a guitar?
Yep. A musician just means somebody who plays music.
Yeah.
So they're all playing music.
What's this one?
That might be a zither. I think that's called a zither.
There's a zither?
Mm-hmm.
There's a zither?
Yep, a tambourine.
Tambourine. And what's this
one? Clarinet.
That's a clarinet. Don't say it, okay?
Okay.
And what's this one?
Horn, I guess. It's kind of a little bit like a trumpet.
Don't say, okay.
Okay.
That's a trumpet.
Yeah.
There's six trumpets. There's six. This one is a silly one.
Yeah. The next page is masks, huh? Seven masks. Mm-hmm.
That one is a silly one. This one has a that one.
Mm-hmm.
This one has Mom, this one? Has this one? What's this one?
Those are just some different masks. Can you turn the page? It's kind of late. It's time for you to start going to sleep.
This one.
Because we've been reading books for a long time. Say night-night.